behaving like it, is she?
Well, it's not her priority to make us feel welcome.
I'm not asking her to.
What are you asking
her? I don't know. I don't know what you're supposed to ask for. I don't know what you're supposed to do. What you're supposed to offer this close to the end.
Eternity. We don't all get that. Not out here in reality.
That's not where you are anymore. I'm sorry about your mother.
She died. She's dead.
Yes.
Yes.
How could you leave your little boy? How could you leave your family?
You're just going to say it just like that.
Do you think of it like that? Do you think about what he thinks?
What would it be? How would it end?
It's here!
How would it end? It's here.
It's here!
I waved to them as I ascended. They were happy too, and kind in their smiles. From the moon I was to watch, and they were to sleep a long and deep sleep. And when you returned, I would wake them. It would be Christmas morning, at last. And it is, Maggie. You are here, at last.
You will finish your music for me, won't you? For when I return. It won't be long, will it?
It won't be long. These months are just gonna fly by. Just disappear. And you'll come back, and I'll be here. To wash the soil from your hands.
They destroy me.
You're getting delirious, Maggie.
And what about what happened to you, Avery?
Don't.
Why not? Don't you think about it?
Don't say it. Don't tell
him. Why not? What kind of world is it that something like this should happen?
Maggie.
Don't do it.